To build your toy castle.
Yeah, so what? You never use it anymore.
Because I don't have the time. Plus, it's not a toy. You know, it was my grandmother's.
Yes, and I think she would appreciate that it's actually being used.
Oh, no, now what?
Oh! Oh, great. Chessboard's alive. Come on, Hans! Let's dance!
Oh!
Let's get that elephant. What? Why does it have no handles?
Well, you should know. You built it.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Oh, yeah. I remember. Boom! There you go. See? I know what I'm doing.
Magic outfits. How are we gonna kill the elephant now?
I don't know. Wait a minute. That's right. I color-coded them the opposite way around to fool intruders.
What?
Worked, right? It's actually very smart if you think about it.
Yeah, really smart. We just got fried.
See?
Oh, still gonna miss my outfit. Greetings, Your Majesty.
Hello. You don't need to bow. I'm Cutie the Elephant, Rose's best friend. Do you want some cookies?
I actually love cookies.
Cody, you're not here to stuff your face with cookies. Let's just do this.
You sound unhappy. You can tell me what's wrong. That's what friends are for.
No, nothing's wrong. It's great. Everything's, like, super great.
Well, I can see you're not happy. You need a hug.
I kind of do.
Cody, what are you doing? Let's kill her.
Kill me? Why do you want to kill me?
Oh, no. We don't want to kill you. We just kind of have to. Just a little bit.
But I'm Cutie the Loving Elephant. I love Rose, and Rose loves me. I don't want to die.
I know, but we have no choice. I'm sorry.
No!
This is gonna be ugly. That's the way the cookie crumbles.
Cutie, we don't want to do this, but we have to.
We have to make Rose cry. It's nothing personal. We just need to break this spell.
Oh, please, no.
You used to be good at this.
Yeah, with dead boys, not alive and screaming. Try to kill you softly!
Cody, you can't kill someone softly.
Not helping our case here.
Thank you.
Silence!
My leg! No!
Go! We gotta get her to the edge of the bookshelf!
Cat's on the other side! Come on, grab her! Someplace quiet and safe.
Friends are supposed to help each other. Rose, help me.
This is horrible. I feel so evil.
No, me too. I'll need therapy after this.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we could ask that book.
Are you crazy? We need to see a professional after this!
Wait! My ear!
I think she's tricking us! Pull me!
Oh, it wasn't a trick!
What?
Cutie?
Oh, that's good, honey.
Yeah.
Yeah, come on, darling.
Cutie? Oh, are you okay? You're broken. I'll fix you. Oh, no, cutie. Poor cutie. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry you hurt yourself.
No. May, I think it's working.
Oh. Yes. Yes, she's crying.
Yes! Yes! Come on!
All right, we gotta get down there. Quick! Before yes. She stops! This way!
Come on! Oh, my gosh.
Keep it going, sweetie.
Oh, don't stop, darling. Come on, let it all out.
Sweet tears. That's right. Woo!
Hold on. What? Why is the spell not breaking?
I don't know. The tears should be the cure.
Oh, no. Oh, gosh. We're stuck like this.
No. Oh, no. No, that can't be. The tears should be the... Oh. What's this? Hey, May. May.
Leave me alone. It's over.
I think it's a letter from Rose. Listen. Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you.
What?
I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is... I think this is it. This is the answer.
Go on. How do we break the spell?
All you have to do is... Oh! Ah! Not so fast! Hey, give that back!
That's our letter!
You're not ready for it. To work this letter, you must work together. You must fix the relationship!
Da-da-da-da. No, you... Idiot!
Thanks very much. You just ripped up our only ticket out of here.
Yes, I did. Into four pieces. You put them together, you get the answer.
Oh, you thick-headed book!
Pull it! Ah! It's time to dive deeper into your souls and collect the four-letter pieces. Let's go!
Woo! Hey, where are you going?
Get him!
Get the letter!
What?
Let us go.
This is abduction.
No, this is Dr. Hakim's couples therapy. Prepare for the roller coaster ride of your life.
Give us
the letter. Bravo. You refer to us instead of me. You're a team now.
But we're not a team, and we don't have time for this.
Time. Good, man. That will be our first topic. Aha! Now, do you give each other enough time?
Okay, you know what? We don't. Yeah, because she is never at home.
Excuse me? I'm working for both of us. I can't be in two places at the same time, can I? Oh, unless you want me to clone myself.
Clone yourself? Oh, please, don't be ridiculous.
You think time is limitless. That's ridiculous. You have no sense of time.
Aha! Cloning and no sense of time. Good insights. We're making progress already. Great. Get ready. Hi-ya!
Woo! Oh, no.
I have no idea.
Voila! Oh, you're inside your family's cuckoo clock.
Hi.
Great.
Well, you wish you could clone yourself. Now you can! Hey, Cody, with no sense of time, you will now be able to control time! Yeah!
Oh, look at that! Hey, whoa!
Is that me?
It's you and me.
That's right! But as you can see, you're on parallel tracks, not connected to each other. You must follow these tracks and make them beat again. Remember that! If you succeed, you will be rewarded your first piece of the letter! Good luck!
Where does he go? So, why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
The book said we have to make the two meet.
So what?
Let's just do it. We need Rose's letter to break the spell.
And off they go.
The door before it closes with your clone.
This knew what they were. Do it.
That owl looks so crushed.
Oh, wow. So cool.
So pretty. But where are the wooden figures?
What? Did we lose them already?
Oh, now what?
I don't know. Did that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Well, it's true. They're never at home.
Cody, do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
I don't know. That's just what it's been like for a long time.
Well, it's not my choice.
What do you mean?
If I lost my job, we'd lose everything.
Okay. But when you're never around, you lose us. Hey, look. There they are.
Let's follow them.
Gotta keep following those dolls.
How you doing, Brew? Hitler.
Let's go.
Oh, paddle boating! Let's see where we end up.
Thank you.
Handsome, actually. Hey, keep up with the dolls!
All right. Now, you just open this gate. Should be a breeze.
Cody, stop whining. Let's find another way.
I wasn't whining.
Is huge.
Is that where we're going?
Exactly! But to get inside, you need to unravel the secrets of the smaller towers. Uno, dos! You see?
Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower straight away?
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion. There's only now. Yeah. Can't you feel it? There's nothing else than now. Everything happens now. Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah. I can feel it. You are very annoying.
Right now. Now.
Hey, Book! What's that strange fear over there?
Yeah! That, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves. Woo!
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody. I've got an idea. Maybe we can use those birds.
Okay.
Whoa! They can fly!
Of course they can! They're birds!
Yeah, but they're made of metal!
So are airplanes, Cody!
Okay, smarty pants! But these aren't machines!
They're flying bird machines!
Look at that tower! We might be able to land on it!
Ah!
Get out of here ASAP.
We have to solve the puzzles first.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Oh yeah, those symbols look so intriguing. I wonder what they are. Looks like you can slam these in.
Fancy seeing you again.
Well, I thought I'd make time for you. Like those weird lights. They look dangerous.
Yeah, exactly. I think we can use them.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
Oh. I don't like that sound. Do we really have to follow them?
Yes, but we'll never get out of here.
Fine. Ladies first.
Oh, such a gentleman.
far we did.
Magnificent place.
Yeah, and cool mechanical parts.
No real functionality. This place is beautiful, but it doesn't make any sense.
Why do you always have to make sense of everything?
Well, someone has to, and I know it's not you.
Maybe you can't explain every little thing that happens in life.
Oh, I don't like that thought.
Right way, May! I don't like the look of that guy.
Relax. He can't move.
I doubt he's there just for decoration.
He's clearly a gatekeeper.
Yeah, a gatekeeper. With a big sword.
Hey, look. Keyholes. Seems like we're gonna need some keys.
Thank you. Ah!
Finally! It's down!
Ah! That was a tough one.
Oh, I'm exhausted!
Yeah, but we better keep moving. Come on!
Oh, I don't have a good feeling about this.
Thank you.
I don't want to know. I just want to get out of here.
Too late for that.
Thank you. Are you okay? Are you doing this?
Yeah! Well, I'm trying my best. I just don't know how long I can hold it for.
All right. I'll make my way over.
Relationship is now more in sync. Can you feel it? Huh? Tell me you feel it. Come on. Tell me you feel it, huh?
I feel stuck.
Hey, are you gonna keep up your end of the bargain, Mr. Book of Truth?
Uh-huh. Okay, okay. That's the way you wanna go?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's do it! numero uno. 3 pieces to go. Are you ready for piece number 2 and lesson number 2?
No.
No.
Good. Ah! What else besides love makes couples stay together?
Mortgage.
Kids.
No. Attraction. Ta-da! It pulls people to. That's because you lost it. But don't worry. I'll help you find attraction again. Ding, 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 ding,
ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding. What are you doing?
You don't like it?
No.
Okay, okay. You're entitled to your own opinion. Attraction is like a magnet, but you need both poles, north, south, plus, minus, Cody, Meg. Yeah! This magnet will help you rediscover the attraction you once felt for each other. Yeah! One is plus, one is minus.
That's not how it works. A magnet always has both poles.
Not these magnets. Come on! Oh! Hey! Bye bye!
What the? Hey, where'd he go?
What? Hey. Why does this place look so familiar?
Oh, wait! Hey, you recognize that mountain?
Yes! This is where we had our first...
Oh, no. We're stuck inside that snow globe we bought there.
Get to the top of the mountain to receive your next piece of the letter.
Yeah, what if we freeze to death trying to get there?
Use your magnet powers, and the attraction will warm you up, baby. Uh-huh, yeah, you feel that? Mwah. You just gotta feel that warmth. Mwah, kiss it. You like?
What is wrong with that guy?
He's obscene.
Oh, God.
Ooh, chilly.
Yeah, let's get moving. That'll warm us up.
Yeah, and maybe we can warm up somewhere inside along the way.
Oh, I sure hope so. Stuck!
Really? Let me try.
Wait. Remind me, how do these magnets work again?
Different colors attract, same colors repel.
This one is yours!
Working. You try.
Oh. Different colors attract, same colors repel. Nothing to it.
We snuck into the woods and cut down one ourselves?
I thought we'd get caught for sure.
Different. Ooh, I need to get warmer clothes.
May. I can't wait to warm up.
It looks familiar.
Yeah, now that you mention it.
It's the cabin we stayed in.
Yeah, I think you're right. Oh, hey! Check this out! Our old skates here.
Yeah.
Put them on.
I don't think we've been skating since we were here.
I know.
Me too. Oh, look, Cody. Our winter clothes.
Oh.
Here you go.
Yes. Awesome. Oh, I can stop freezing my ass off.
I like it here. Was it this cozy when we were here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just like I remember it. You wanna hang out here for a while?
We should get going.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
I know, come on.
What? Where are you going?
Race to the bottom.
All right, you're on.
I must have been a hockey pro in a previous life, right?
doing this.
Hey, Cody. You remember this town?
Yeah, of course. This is where we spent our first Christmas together.
What's happened here? Used to be so busy.
I know. Where is everyone?
Yes! Where are they? This town used to be like your relationship. Alive and fun! Yeah! But look at it now. Silent. Dead. Frozen. You need to wake it up from its winter sleep.
How are we gonna do that, genius? There's ice everywhere.
Use your magnets.
Magnets don't melt ice.
Exactly. But the bells in this town can break the ice. Now, break the ice and get your prize.
Did he say we have to ring the bells?
Yeah, ring the bells to break the ice.
Really? Where does he get these crazy ideas?
Yeah, come on, let's do it for the town. Here goes nothing!
Right, we did good.
looks like how I remember it now.
This place really is a sleeping village.
Oh, I missed the hustle and bustle when we were here.
It was crowded.